Okay, it's like 10 something. I have to catch a bus at 2 p.m. to head to Singapore, and so I'm just packing for this trip, and it's like, first, I'm going to use this bag from Mizu. Tomorrow, I'm just gonna wear this dress. This is really cool. This is called parka in a pocket. So you can actually, it's this like waterproof material and it's really cute. My mom got it for me from I don't know where. I guess there's still quite a lot of space in it. Like it's only 3/4 full and it's very, very poorly packed. I need to get my jammies which are hanging outside. That's it, I guess. Okay, I'm now here at Malacca Central, trying to figure out where to take the bus. I did a couple of things while I was here. I got my ticket printed at a print shop here, and I bought some shoes. Okay, this is the reason why you should go to a bus station early. Like, because my ticket is for 3 p.m. and they're gonna try and see if they can put me in on the 1 o'clock bus. Oh my god, finally made it to this teeny tiny place. Oh, that's Sally. Hi. Finally gonna get a night's rest and head to Universal Studios tomorrow.
Shrek, yes. Jadi ni juga full day kalau dia nak main semua, boleh full day tu. Sama tu full lah. Jangan cepat-cepat balik lah. Main all the game. Dah bayar mahal-mahal datang jauh-jauh.
Kan. Yeay. Okay, Shadzie, tell us what we're about to go to.
So this is called Steven Spielberg Studio.
Mm-hmm.
And
back a bit, Shadzie, your face is in ice cream. And?
It mimics the sound stage or whatever set. So there'll be a lot of stuff happening like hurricanes. One of the best things.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're in the express lane and we're right up front.
Our excitement. Makeup on.
You guys are not excited.
Oh, my nose is.
My excitement is kind of nerves, so I'm a little bit nervous. Basically, my body confuses excitement for nerves.
Due to the intense nature of this attraction, oh my god, it's gonna be so intense! Okay. Okay, we just came out of the Steven Spielberg soundstage and it was boring as good job, Shadzie. Good job.
I'm sorry.
We're wet. Tea, water.
Yeah. Shadzie, what are we doing now?
Transformers!
Okay, we just came from a ride with the Transformers and I have to say,
it was awesome!
Yeah, it was good. You made up for your crappy soundstage.
What are we having for lunch?
Biryani!
Biryani! The Indian-ness will not die. Okay, so we just got done with lunch! Woo! I got my parka on. My pocket parka that my mom got for me. Because we're gonna sit in the...
Wet zone.
We just got off the Battlestar Galactica ride as well.
Oh yeah.
Between the human and the... Cylon, which one would you take?
I go for the Cylon.
The Cylon ride was a lot better. The human one was very mellow, but still kicked ass.
Very mellow.
Bubbles! That's open.
During today's performance, if you are seated in the green splash zone seats, you may also get wet. Please make sure you are seated in a section based on your preference.
露天剧场间，并请尽兴观赏节目。谢谢。 Wow, this is like pretty epic.
What you got there, Sally?
I got frozen Fanta.
Ah, oh, panas! Woo! Wow, it's like we're in Shrek's palace. Thank God for the express lane. There's still a queue. Wow. We're having another makan at Goldilocks, right?
Yeah.
How is it, Shadzie?
Nice.
Yeah? Sally got like spicy. It's pretty good. So it's about noonish, and so far we've covered most of the really fun rides. And now we're waiting for the, what is it, parade?
Some parade,
and it's through Hollywood, but we are in
Madagascar.
Says welcome to Madagascar. Do not feed the fusa.
What are we doing, Shadzie?
We be chilling by New York City Cruise.
And we got our churros.
Must be crazy on the side of the
down this creepy little back road here, let's see.
Dude, this really
like where Bruce Wayne's parents got murdered. Is that the right? Siegler Brothers. Nothing here. Nothing there.
Oh, that's it. Bye, Hollywood. What park is this?
Fort Canning.
Okay, not too bad. Okay, bye.
Is that you?
I don't think so.